My name is Dara Devereaux and I'm from Ireland.
My name is Saoirse Patchell and I'm from Ireland.
And we came over as a group of 10 students and two teachers from Dunshaughlin Community College in County Meath in Ireland.
Well, for first, I never cleaned a pig before. I don't own a pig. I don't own chickens. I don't own rabbits. We fed the rabbits. We fed the guinea pigs. We watered plants and make brooms and stuff. Like, I would have never done that in Ireland. It's way different compared to home. Different, definitely.
It's a real life experience where we planted a variety of different fruits and vegetables. We planted all of these different fruits and vegetables all around this farm here. And at the end of the day, the head farmer kindly lets us taste and experience some of the
some of the
homegrown food that's on this farm. So it's really good. Well, we're at this stage that we're only planting these fruits and vegetables. So when they harvest
in
6 months or a year's time, then the head farmer will be able to give them to all the local people around.
Yeah.
And the vast quantities of the fruits and vegetables that we did plant, they're going to be
and those will all grow, and then they'll be distributed to.
Yeah. And then they can sell them in the local markets and generate some income for themselves.
Happy days.
Happy days.
Happy days. I've learned the handshake.
Yeah.
I love the Care Project. We went to the orphanage. What's it called? Trinity?
Trinity Orphanage. Mampong.
And as soon as we got there, the kids were, they were not shy at all. They just came up running to us like if they knew us for ages. We sang with them and then we would make paper chains, was it?
Yeah, we have various different activities with them. We face painted, we made
face
paper
masks.
Chains, face masks, did some dancing.
Yeah.
And the faces, whenever we walk in there, we go there for the second half of the day. And all of the children, there could be 20, 30 children waiting outside Trinity Home.
They would run up to you, like, with so much joy in their face and just excitement. Like, it's such a good feeling.
Yeah,
it's great. Like, you actually feel like you're making a difference.
And at the end of the day, we just don't want to leave the place, do we?
No, not at all. I want to stay.